Hello and welcome to my channel. Let's make Kolhapuri egg masala today. For that I am taking boiled egg, onions, two onion and four tomato, and this is ghee, and this is cashew paste, and this is salt and chili powder, and this is Kolhapuri kanda lasun masala and asafoetida, and this is Kolhapuri chicken rasa masala. I'm doing egg, but this is chicken rasa masala, Kolhapuri, as you can see. And this is dry red chili, kasuri methi and coriander, and green chilies. These are the ingredients, as you can see. Okay, let's get started. Let's just heat the pan. I have already added 3 to 4 spoons of oil. Now I'll add ghee for the tempering. First we'll do the tempering. For that, and for Kolhapuri chicken masala or egg masala, you need to put dry red chili first. As it gets heated up, let's put some chopped shallots, that is onion, let's just fry it. Until it gets transparent, let's just fry it. Okay, now we'll add 3 tomatoes to that. In this Kolhapuri masala, main ingredients is Kolhapuri kanda lasun masala as well as Kolhapuri chicken rasa masala. If you don't have that, you can make it at home by grinding coconut and all. This is Kolhapuri kanda lasun masala. I'm adding it. Since we are doing egg masala, we'll add asafoetida. And since the boiled egg is already done, I'm going to prick it in the toothpick so all the masala goes in. As you know, last time I did the same procedure, but the masala was different. I'll prick it so that all the masala goes inside. This procedure, if you do, all the masalas will go inside. Okay, let's just fry it now. Until the tomato gets softer, we'll fry it. Since Kolhapuri masala, we need lots of oil, so I have used little ghee and little oil. And main ingredients for Kolhapuri masala is dry red chili and coconut. Please keep it in mind. And for vegetarians, you can make it in aloo or any vegetable. This is cashews and poppy seeds paste. As you can see, I'm gonna add it now. Poppy seeds and cashew paste. Now we'll add this Kolhapuri rasa masala. We'll add salt and some red chili powder. You can take Kashmiri red chili or else you can take MTR red chili. It depends. Kashmiri red chili powder will be more color and less spicier. Now we'll add water. Some required water. I have taken 1 glass of water. 1 glass of water is fine. Now we'll add some ghee on the top. Since I will not use oil, I'll use ghee, that is clarified butter. Now we'll add boiled eggs on the top. I have boiled 5 eggs. I'm adding it. You can take as much you require. How much ever eggs you require, you can add it. I have taken 5 eggs and I'm adding kasuri methi on the top. Now we give a slow mix to that. We'll not just move the eggs, we'll just put all the rasa, that is all the curry, on the top. Yeah, and your Kolhapuri egg masala curry is ready to serve. Thank you, friends. Enjoy the dish. Make it at home and enjoy it. Please do subscribe my channel, like and comment. Bye.